that we killed the deer. And now, without further ado, we'll present the pride of Pine Hill, the jewel of Emerald City, the Main and Ebony Dream Machine Marching Band. Seen the fruit of fire, music from earth, wind, and fire. Thank you. get ready to get down with the coach. I smile and shake it fast for him. Very much as I can look forward to another E-High production. Family members, Kelvin Duncan, Kobe Duncan, Colombo Bailey, Dancing Sutton, Gretchen Griffin, Rodney Sutton, Don Duncan.
Are you enjoying this video? Help support Lameek's videos by subscribing to this channel. Click that red subscribe button and that notification bell right now. Subscribe to Lameek's videos right now.
Attention. Some tried to do it. Others wanted to do it. But we came all the way from West Palm Beach to show you how to do it. To show you, we're all the way live. And wherever you see this band, remember this, ain't no stopping us now, we're on the move. and the ring. Now, the lovely, the beautiful, LOD ladies of distinction, teachers and folks, they're doing the best. And now under the directorship of the illustrious director of band, the band will now perform for you in surround sound. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. And if there's someone in your seat, ask them, how did you get here? Nobody's supposed to be here but me, Deborah Cox, and the band. free to shed a tear. And now this is the part of the show where we turn the heat up. Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. Please fasten your seatbelts. This is going to be a bumpy ride. But like Delta Airlines, we will deliver. From the dirty shop. And if there's somebody asking why we came, shut up. Is it yours? Jackson said it best when she said, it doesn't matter. Just want to ask you a question. Who let the dogs out? We hope you've enjoyed our show. Our head captain today is our principal, Mr. Nathan Collins. The director of band, Mr. Lonnie W. Green Jr. Girl band coordinator, Ms. Kathy Green. Percussion director, Todd Williams. Brass instructor, John Hawkins. Girl Julie and Alice, Troy Pedro. Band captain, Forrest Jones. Field captain, Starling Willis. Track captain, Martina Harvey. Paper major, Tora, Courtney Harrison. Sisters on Andrew, Gerald Vega, and William Green. Somebody mad because we showed up and showed out, turned to security and asked them, who in the hell left the gate open? What to do? Is out of the third election, our lady drum maker, Naomi Nelson, Senior, and Javaris Swanigan, Senior. fail, but remember, you rule, you conquer, you make it happen. Quinny from Jones High School, celebrating 105 years of rich tradition and pride. So you get down and listen pleasure tonight. The Baron will perform for you. The Thong Song, It Doesn't Matter. DMX, Sammy, Shake It Fast, Pull Over and Shut Up. Man, take it back to the motherland. Gentlemen, I present to you the nationally acclaimed, high-stepping, soul-pointing, mesmerizing, mystifying, world-renowned, Jones High, Marcy Tiger Band. Take a break. As the band get ready to perform this concert selection, something's going on. On this number, we feature our majorette and our flag corps. The majorettes are under direction of Karen Frederick and Barbara Young. The flags are under the direction of Roslyn Peterson, Frederica Starr, and Natalia Ferguson. Thank you.
and how you like that surround sound. It's showtime. Band, let's go. When we came to Daytona, we heard there would be a lot of competition. We also heard there would be another Tiger Band. But we just got one thing to say. There's only one true Tiger Band in the state of Florida. Watch the band as they turn out. J.H.S., let's go. Now, all of the band, get out your pad and paper. Take notes, because you're about to see a real show. Let them know. Trying to kick it fast, but they wasn't doing it right. So Tiger, show them how it's really done in Orange County. Even though you're a college band, we're not scared to tell you too. We'll break it down, old school sound. Was arranged by J.D. Wilson and Gary Anderson. The band is under the direction of Rufus Redding III, assistant director, J.D. Wilson and Bruce Green. The percussion is under the direction of Dwayne Dixon. The faculty, staff, and students are under the administration of Principal Andrew Jesus and Assistant Principal Dr. Willie Benjamin, Marcy Newton, and Althea Floyd. This has been a Jones High School Fine Art Production. This is Redding III, Director. Your announcer for this evening has been Keith Downing.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Jones High School Marching Tigers from Orlando High School Marching Band.
Hey you, are you enjoying this video? Help support Lameek's videos by subscribing to this channel. Click that red subscribe button and that notification bell right now. One more thing, do you like this video? Prove it, motherfucker. Hit the like button right now. Hit that like button and subscribe to Lameek's videos right now.
the rest. Now it's time to experience the best. All the way from Atlanta, Georgia. 180 members strong. I'm proud to announce introduce the 2001 Benjamin Elijah Mays High School Marching Raiders. The band is under the direction of senior drum major duo Chris, the Midnight Marauder, Blake, and Brian Rising Star Kemp. Prepare to experience the epitome of power, precision, and sophistication as the Raiders move into formation.
Thank you.
Just a bit, with the band in the hands of the director, introducing No More and Cry No More by 2D Extreme. The best bands in the land, but we want to show you how we get crunk in the ATL. Yeah, the magic.